I'm writing to you in hopes in hopes that you do not repeat the same mistake I did. My life has become disarrayed. I no longer feel anything. To my family, I love you.